This is the second trailer for the beautiful 2022 Chinese animation film Deep Sea. Stay tuned after the trailer for more information about the movie.
茫茫的大海上, 深海号静静地行驶着, 要不要踏上甲板, 加入我们呢? 深海号 将为您提供顶级的服务，我们的服务员，蒋卫生，懂礼貌，从不偷懒，剁手老鸡，方向感极强。
王总还是王佑你到底去对了没有啊？成熟稳重，老姐，你穿这么黑了，很有担当。
我就是个打杂的，你们去找老板好不好？赶紧把他给我找出来！
这里还有很多惊喜在等着你。
我叫阿花，我最会做娃娃了。
彭总，你给我把这螃蟹收了听见没？回来咱再吃。
我们的五星大厨，日夜研发创新菜品，客人络绎不绝，服务有条不紊。 还有你想象不到的各种贴心服务，准备好和我们一起畅游深海了吗？哦，忘了自我介绍，我是船长南河，我可是有魔法的。
Hidden deep in the sea is a secret world inaccessible to most. But a girl strays into this dream sea world where she encounters a unique life journey. This outstanding looking animation film is being directed by Xiaopeng Tian, whose previous work includes the 2015 Monkey King Hero is Back film and the upcoming Monkey King Havoc in Heaven animation. The currently announced voice cast includes Sing Su from Three Old Boys, Tiger, and the upcoming thriller The Victims. Alongside him is the only other announced voice actor in Tingwen, Wang, whose previous movie includes the 2021 movie Youth and a dozen TV series including Sniper from 2020. As of the time of publishing this video, there is no release date set for this film, but expect it in 2022. Stay tuned for more trailers and news about upcoming films here on Asian Film Fans. Press like on the video and subscribe to support us. Thank you, and we'll see you next time.